We are going flying. Where are we going today?
We're going up to Park Hall. We're going to go see Scott. I'm going to go see my wife, my children. We're flying, go see them. The girls get to see the plane. And then from there, I think we're going to go Dartymoor. But en route, I think we're going to fly around my housing estate, go around Drum Hill, one of the very first hills that me and Rog sat on. We used to sit on Drum Hill back in the day, looking across to Cannock and figuring out what it would be like when we were up there in the sky. So it's going to be a dream come true, are you?
Yep. So what this boy's done, he's gone up to Drum Hill where we used to sit and look at the route from. Basically, it's two points. There was a point in Derby and a point in Cannock. And we always wondered if we could see from one point to the other, but more than that, we've always wished we could fly from one side. We were going to do it on my paraglider, but we thought, it's a little bit risky.
A bit dangerous.
So we thought, you know what? We'll buy a plane. So that's what we've done. And now we have our own aircraft. So guys, we're going to be doing this trip today. Should be some extraordinary views.
Yeah, and perfect weather for it as well. Look at it, blue skies. Yeah.
So we're going to be showing you the two sites, and then we're going to be showing you the flight. And we are meeting two friends. We're meeting Martin's wife and children at Park Hall this morning. And we're meeting another friend of mine who used to live in this area, but he's now moved away. So it should be really cool to fly in there. It's almost like a childhood dream for us to, you know, fly into an airfield and meet friends. And this is what we've always wanted to do. And guys, we just awesomely stoked to be able to take you with us. So guys, remember, please hit the like button below. Leave a cool comment if you want, guys. And if you want to subscribe, feel free. This is Martin Farris, my best friend. I do have a couple of other really good friends who will be flying with us as well. But guys, we'll be seeing you there in the next episode. So guys,
Hope you enjoy. Take care.
In the skies.
Yeah, man, let's do this.
So we're going to be heading northeast from this direction. We're going to be heading over the Cannock Chase, making our way across Blithfield Reservoir, 2 miles north to Tayton Hill, around Derby Airport, where we'll be making our descent down over Derby City Centre to Chadderstone. We're going to do a bit of an orbit over our own stomping ground. And then
land in Park Hall.
Park Hall, where hopefully Scott and Claire will be there with the kids.
Yeah, man. See you in a minute.
Kit, that is.
Yeah.